Yo. Audio only. This is what Amiibos sound like. Being scanned into the game. Let's see if this works. I have a... It's a Boo token. Should work. Works. Waru Luigi. Regular ass Mario. Boo tokens clutch, because how much is a Boo amiibo go for these days? I think like 30 bucks, something like that. $50 new. Damn. Yeah. $30. Just like, not that bad, but that's cheap. That's cheap. Yeah, exactly. By amiibo standards, that's not that bad. I kind of want to clean my amiibos. Like, the boxes, because they've all been sitting on my wall for a very long time, and they've like collected a lot of dust on the top of them. So I was thinking about doing like an amiibo cleaning stream where I just set up some cameras and just like clean all my amiibos. I don't know, that sounds like something an insane person would do, honestly. Yeah, I know, thank you. Nice when you have the same name on Discord and on Twitch. Some people don't realize that that might be helpful for people, but you'd be surprised. So this will be a run of the Hidden Mansion of the 3DS version of LM, which is horrible. It's gonna be painful, but the marathon, not a sprint. The world record's 1 hour 49 minutes, and the second place is 2 hours and 7 minutes. And there is no third place, which means that if I just finish the run, it's third place. That's why this is the third place world record. Emulated amiibos? Stop. I have a dumb amiibo doggle thing, yes. I call it the NFC puck, and I use 2 rechargeable AA batteries. So the thing will never be without power. I had a new 3DS, but my friend gave it away to somebody, and like, yeah. And besides that, all I have are 3DS XLs and 2DSs and this 3DS, which is my roommate's 3DS that I put a capture card in to without his, like, against his will. Maybe not against his will, but, like, it was just kind of like, hey, you have the only style that I can use for this type of capture card, or the only version of the 3DS. It had to be an OG, like, first, like, a launch 3DS. They made capture kits for the other ones. I really wanted one. I'd waited so long. I'd fucking had one ordered. It took 6 months to arrive. I spent $600 on it, and it got lost in the building, in the sorting facility that I worked at. And I never saw it. So, like, to say I was desperate for a 3DS capture card would be an understatement. Like, the fuck? Like, why is it always so hard? And you can ask Brandino. He has a similar story. If you are thinking about getting a 3DS capture card, don't. Just don't. Save yourself the fucking pain and just do, like, IL runs with a webcam. It's just as fine. Your run will be accepted. In fact, that's probably more legit than this fucking monstrosity of a fucking 3DS I have here. I've taken some focus herb. I'm ready. Here really goes nothing. I have all my amiibos in. This is the first time I've used the Boo amiibo, which shows the location of Boos on your mini map when they escape, which is really fucking helpful. I just never had a. I have a Boo amiibo, but I keep it in the box because I collect them. Alright. Not open, like, open my Boo amiibo just to do a run of this game. No, thank you. Fuck no. Alright, here really truly goes absolutely nothing. The other two amiibos, Mario gets rid of the poison mushrooms, so I don't have to worry about those anymore. And Luigi. That was actually pretty good candles. And Luigi gives you an extra life, which I might need. Hopefully not. Hopefully I don't die. But it's a lot easier to die in Hidden Mansion. More of a grind. It's more of an endurance, so just the odds of you dying are higher. Just taking damage in general. Holy shit, learn how to play the game, dude. Here, let me walk around for a second. Not inverted. original game, this is inverted, so that's always going to throw me off. Just have to accept that. Mario. And that is reset your position. Okay. I wish it was like Dark Moon, where X is look up and B is look down, so I don't have to like hike my fucking thumb over to the D-pad to look up and down. Which is also not inverted. The solution is you need the nipple. You need to... If you are going to run this game seriously, you need a 3DS XL. This is already, like... not serious at all. Like, no one... You can't be seriously trying to run the game on an OG 3DS. It's just not designed for it. And if you have the muscle memory for the first game, you are, like, really fucked. Which is why I'm even more impressed by Zircon's runs. Because he's played a lot of the original game. So to just come to this and then not be, like, thrown off by all the, like, major differences, it's like, okay. Okay, buddy. It sounds weird. Probably because it's using digital audio through the USB. I could hook it up to my capture card. It probably just sounds like... I don't know. It's not really, you know, this isn't pushing much, like... That's what my speakers sound like. They're not very loud. Unless you're in a quiet room, you're not going to hear it. That's annoying. But Zircon did use amiibos in his last PB, so I'm happy to see that. Yes, that is the optimal thing to do. It's annoying, because every time you quit, you have to rescan them. I'm sorry about the audio. It's just be happy there is audio. You also need 45 booze, and I don't exactly remember the fucking... That's what I had to do with my Vita. Yep. The buzzing sound was also caused by having the power plugged in, so my solution to that was just... Holy shit. USB for video, my capture card for audio, and then just, you know, whatever battery life I have. And that's it. No way. No fucking way. That's so unlucky. Why did I only get one there? Oh boy. It's just like PAL, where like, once you miss this triple, you're just fucked. Oh my god. I think Luigi also shows you where speedy spirits are. That's why that piece of furniture is glowing. I think that is it Luigi that does that? There's one of them that has like two effects. Pretty sure it's Luigi. That would make sense. It's also weird how in this hidden mansion it's like some PAL layouts, like literally just copy and pasted PAL ghost layouts, and then some are unique if I remember correctly. It's not all PAL. Damn it. Oh, what? It was weird how I bonked into him. I guess those guys you don't push, they just hurt you if you touch them. Yo, what's up? What's up, Fuzzy? Wow. Okay, I was lucky. Easily could have got hit by that book. Imagine doing this with without the Mario Amiibo, dude. It's like cool, like it's a really that's like a neat challenge, but like damn, it's not fast. There's no way you can make that fast. Hello. Thing is, I don't think the world record uses any amiibos. Imagine I get world record with this. And then it's like... it's just the amiibo world record. I don't even think I'm gonna do that though. Because I really don't care enough. I am trying my best though. I'm also on an OG 3DS. There's a lot of reasons why it's just like whatever. I can think of 50. Flips. Yo, Joven, what's up? Trying to settle an argument? Okay, shit. Hang on a second. Jesus Christ. Can you two cycle this? It must be fucking hard. No, it's like a bromance. Not necessarily. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh my god. That's not good. Fuck me. We're fine. We got this. Like, is there any avoiding these? Holy fuck. Oh my. Jesus Christ, just get in my vacuum, what the fuck? Can't do suck-ups for shit in this game. I am trying hard with the mashing, though. Thumb over Y, X, and A, and just... press. You could also, I guess, do, like, reach your other thumb over and then do... the other one over X and A. I just do one thumb. Okay. Easy. Shit. Damn it. I'm just going for the flying fish. Just get these fucking guys out of here. Damn it. Kuso, shy guys. What? Got fucking gorilla glue on that shit. What? Dude. Is it possible shy guys are even worse on 3DS? What the fuck is this? Thank you. No. Why am I already getting the big hearts? Is that also a symptom of the Mario amiibo? Percent. Fuck off. Oh yeah, times 30. Frustrating game. Right. This arrangement. Surprised I got that. The right guy was like levitating. I mean, they're all levitating. But you know what I mean? Bullshit! Bullshit! How I'm missing these doubles when they're right fucking in front of me. Makes no sense. What, like, what is my vacuum doing? Like, that should still get him, right? Even though I'm aiming up, like, it shouldn't. Like, the heart's still there. I don't understand why that misses. Only in this game. This is such a fucking circus right now. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Only lost 40 health there. The flesh wound. Alright, time for that Boo amiibo to go to work for me here. Or hopefully not. I mean, see if it work, how it works. Like, I've never actually seen it in action. Jesus. I forgot these guys don't have, like, PAL HP. It's like the one thing they spared you of in this game. Or, like, they kinda do. The whole room. Yo, Polar. Thank you for the 42 months of support. Really appreciate that. Hope you're doing well. Yep, that's the map. Mm-hmm. I'm good, man. Busy as hell, but I'm good. Been living it up, learning a lot. Making a lot of friends, etc. Adding my GameCube collection. As if it needed more padding. I'ma just grab. I don't even know if you can do Fire Warp in this. It's not something that anyone's ever been like, yo, yeah, you can do Fire Warp. So I'm just gonna grab this shit and do the puzzle normally. I don't see why you couldn't fire warp, but I also don't want to fucking experiment with it. Okay. Yeah, like, it's great, like, you know, I'm finding a lot of meaning and enjoyment in what I'm doing, but, like, holy shit, it takes up a lot of my time. I've been reduced to like one stream a week, which is, you know, not very consistent by any standard. Bagel with cream cheese. I already know where this is going because there's a lot that can go wrong with bagel and cream cheese. So I've been there. Hang on, this is kind of like a frantic part of the run. I don't want to forget where I'm going. Ah, yeah, those guys are there. Of course they are. Sorry, I'll get my health back from Shivers. Probably. Oh wait, fuck, where are the Mario items? They moved the fucking Mario items on me. Shit. Fuck, I totally forgot about that. That's annoying. Of all the things to fucking change. Anyone know where those Mario items are at? I'm pretty sure the hat is just like in... I think it's just in rooms that I'm gonna clear anyway, so I don't think I need to worry about it. I'll worry about it when I'm at Clairvoyant and I don't have a fucking Mario's hat. Fuck. I knew there was something. Yeah, I'm going in today. I knew there was something I was fucking forgetting about this bullshit. him. Dehydrated from a bagel. Dehydrated bagel. Like we're in space. Pretty sure the Mario items are just in my way. At least the hat. That's not how you're supposed to do this, so... Gotta do it the right way. It's the wrong chest. Used to doing this room like mirrored. Pretty sure Mario's hat is just like in Bangshot's room or something, which I have to clear anyway to get a boo, so it's like I'm thinking we're fine. There isn't these like hidden spots that I have to like memorize again. Is just concerning though. And distracting. Why can't it just be the same spots? Mario. That's actually so annoying, that like little fucking pause to look at the map. The boo can move around. Like, that's so dumb. Thank you. Too bad I'm not doing a hundo run with these mice. What the fuck, dude? Can you, like, get exhausted? This should be it. Holy fuck, no way, dude. No way. Why did he take so long to get exhausted? Absurd. Too many doubles, he's gone. Chasing the Lydias, that's okay. Wait, what? 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 Huh? What the fuck? Oh, he's in... Okay, I can't get him. I thought he went to the hallway. God damn it, dude. So bad. Just anything but actually aiming at the guy. Did he go outside? No, he's in... Bank shots. Okay. Alright. True. I hate Area 2, man. This run's horrible. Control stick must be broken, because just no direction I press does any damage. This is a terrible run. But it's whatever, honestly. It's whatever. Okay. Like, I'm legitimately... I don't know how to play, so... To even call this a speedrun is pretty... Pretty bold. I don't know where Mario's hat is. You wouldn't happen to know where Mario's hat is. I think it's in Bank Shot. I legitimately don't remember. I erased it from my memory. Because of how absurd it is to move such a thing. I think the shoe is somewhere else too, or something stupid like that. But yeah, I'm playing really stupid. I'm forgetting how to play. I'm forgetting where things are, how things work. So yeah, this is a D-Rust forever. Since most of my muscle memory still lies with the GameCube version anyway, it's not like I'll ever get good at this game. And I'm also on an original DS. There's just so many reasons. So many reasons. What the fuck, dude? Does he, like, only appear for a shorter period of time? Actually hard Bogmire. Yikes, dude. He, like, only appears for such a short period of time. Wow! He's such a jerk. Holy shit! Why is this so hard? Okay! I love this, dude. My god. You almost have to get, like, lucky to be able to even hit him. That was a good cycle, though. This is nuts. Like, nope, zero chance of getting him there. Nope. Didn't react fast enough. Got into your homies. Sniping him is just impossible. Thank you. It feels like your shots just go right by him. Guess that's why you really want to get the bigger shadows, probably. Make it easier for you. Holy shit, this is a bad run. But, yeah, I don't even know. I've never done a run of this category, and I can't even tell you when I last played this, so. This is way harder than fucking Normal Mansion. This game's already hard. Harder than the original game. Depending on how you look at it. Obviously, there's no out of bounds in this game, so. And just the nature of the game, like, the cutscenes take longer, the mashing takes longer, there's more loading. So just, it's just a, it's more of a marathon and a grind in, like, every way. Worst controls. Different controls. About to just get the controller mod and not tell anybody. Become the ultimate cheater. That is something that's gonna happen. So, like, just like I knew the PAL, like, loading thing would become a problem at some point, I predict that at some point in the future, someone's gonna run this game on a controller mod, and we're gonna have to, like, make a judgment on it, and I would hope we would make the correct decision there and say that the controller mod is probably not allowed. Okay, so it even shows you, like, the boos you missed after the fact. Alright, the Boo Amiibo is definitely, like, hella helpful. Because I could have saw, like, right there, it wasn't in the hallway, it didn't need to be, like, stupid. It literally shows you exactly where they're going and where they are. The only thing that it doesn't show you is what piece of furniture they're in. That is still up to you. Hello? Do they not heal either between areas? That's wild. Or is that a symptom of the Boudar? Fucking went into laundry. Fuck. I just want to see where he'll go. And, like, what the Boudar will show. The new and improved Boudar. Yeah, no. Controller mods. I don't think there's much of an argument why you would allow controller mods for a handheld game. Unless it had, like, a Switch. Like, if this gets fucking, if they make a 3DS, like, virtual console on the Switch, and then, like, this game ends up on it, then that's different. But that's, like, its own version of the game. You know, that'd be judged separately. Talking for, like, this game. Yeah, I'm talking about hypotheticals. So, I mean, there are no hypotheticals. There's only the 3DS version, and yeah, no controller mods. See, Ocarina of Time is a weird because, I mean, even the original game allows for adapters to make your fucking tricks easier. So, like, yeah, Ocarina of Time is a big exception, I think. I don't feel like comparing to Ocarina of Time is even fair. Most games are not like Ocarina of Time. Fuck, where's the letter? I think they're just in boxes inside of rooms that I'm gonna clear anyway. I have nothing to worry about, but it's definitely, like, annoying. Come on, Grezzo. Why you do me dirty like this? Jesus Christ. That's tough. Like, if I could use a GameCube controller and, like, remap the fucking, like, Inverses 2, just make it exactly like the GameCube. It's like, what am I even doing? Am I even playing the same game? I'm literally playing a different game now. Yeah, that's just money, dude. This guy having 150 health is definitely a problem. I can try to finesse him. This is not how you finesse him. This is how you get him to fucking leave at 42. But I know he's just right there. And that guy's still in laundry. So it's kind of like reassuring to just be able to walk away and be like, yep, he's just right there. Holy shit, the mice RNG has been phenomenal. Oh yeah, this room is not the same at all. Fuck me. Damn it, I don't know why I went for that. Might be a good idea to suck up the plates. Oh yeah, I need fire. What the fuck? This is not- okay, so you still need to do this in the order, like, okay. Okay. You do this first. But I need fire. Holy shit. I am miscombobulated. Miscombobulated, discombobulated. Get in my vacuum, aim up. Please. Should have burned him and then sucked the other guy up or something. Does this game also lag less on MTR, or...? Is it just loading screens are faster? Jesus Christ, dude, like, why does my fucking vacuum, like, not lock onto shit? Alright, so cool. Did zero damage. Went into the other room. Awesome. Right, like, I would assume SD loading would be... It wouldn't lag as much, but I don't know. Maybe it's the same. Maybe it's more. Wish there was an easier way to do this. That'll hit. No. How was I not aiming low enough? What the fuck? Press down. Oh my god. Barely hit. That didn't hit? What? Bullshit. Bull fucking shit. It was in the pixels, dude. God damn. Is that what happens there? It like forces motion controls? Is that why fucking Luigi's like jerking all over the place? I thought I turned that shit off. I don't think that's on. Oh my god, it is. How do I turn that fucking garbage off? Oh my god, I don't think I can do it here. I have to, like, back out of the game. I didn't even realize, dude, honestly. That's so trash. No wonder shit's been... I just want to hold the controller. I don't want to have to fucking worry about, like, the position of my wrists while I'm playing the game. Like, that's so annoying. Fuck me. Why'd he despawn? Where's the other guy? The hell? Is there no other guy? Tried that. There's no way I'm staying on this table. It's not gonna happen. There he is. What the hell? What's your problem? Why didn't he spawn? The fuck? That made no sense. What the fuck? Why did Luigi aim up? I pressed down. Oh, motion controls. Gotta love them. It's like we could have took the whole run off. It's stupid you can't turn them off in the game too. Like, really? Gyro should be something you should like be able to turn off, like your wireless or the 3D feature. Just turn that off. Now I'm paranoid about how I'm holding my fucking 3DS. Trying to hold it like super still. Really? I feel like if I didn't press L there, I wouldn't have got scared, so. Cool. What the fuck is this? The stream is, like, super long. Get out of the tub, dude. I couldn't get any footing. Pretty sure I can just ice her again immediately, too. I didn't need to wait. Mario.
Mario.
Yeah. So then I'm supposed to mirror warp at Lydia. Gotcha, gotcha. Doing this totally wrong order. This guy who I did 0.0 damage on. Oh wait, this is... Who the hell is this? Wait, what? Oh, I'm thinking of, I don't even know what I'm thinking of. Wow, that was lucky to hit him. There's Mario's hat, right? There's the shoe. Okay. So what, do the twins have the hat? Whoa. What the fuck? Supposed to be the glove, that's not the glove. Mario. That's just money. Go that way, damn it. Fuck me.
Oh my god!
JRP? Holy shite. What is up, mates? Welcome to the third place world record. So glad you can make it. S. I agree. Thanks for the raid, man. Hopefully the internet has, stabilized a bit. Appreciate the S support. Gonna need it for the rest of this run. So the first mistake, besides deciding to run this initially, was I forgot to turn off gyro. So right now we are stuck with gyro. I'm holding my 3DS very still. So Luigi doesn't jerk around all over the place. Magoo! Australia's most famous cat. Hello! They're working in tandem. Oh, hi. That's in the desk. That makes sense. I was like, what the hell is this piece of paper floating towards me? Oh yeah. Dude, I am trying. I am trying. Believe me. I already used my dog bone too. I'm Bogmire. Please fall off that damn thing. This is way harder than it looks. And I'm using amiibos. So it could be harder. I swear my vacuum just doesn't fucking work, bro. Hello? It's such a specific cadence. You have to be so precise. A level of precision this game does not deserve. Or can provide you. Fuck. Be gone. Curse of the 150s right now, I cannot get any of them. Okay. Hello? I shook that, but alright. Okay, dude. R pumping does not come out sometimes. That was better. Yo, thank you, Vippa, for the good luck. You got this shit, it's just hard. Just hard, man. Hard on the hands too, and gyro! I can't even, like, readjust myself without Luigi fucking headbanging all over the place. Did you move an inch? It's, like, so sensitive too. Not like this. I mean, I guess I could just wait another area for this guy, but fuck it. Hello. Knock knock. Please activate. What the fuck? No? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Huh? Activate, you son of a bitch. What the fuck? Must be in the laundry bin. What? Unbelievable. That radar made no sense. Thank you. True. Okay. I have never found the hat. Where the fuck is the hat? Motherfucker. Or the fucking glove. Where the fuck is it? Shoe was in Bankshot. Like, we're literally, like, casually playing through this game right now. Like, I can't fucking remember where this shit is. Was one of them in, like, one of the bathrooms or something? I seriously don't remember. Like, at all. I'm completely stumped. I don't feel like figuring it out. And no one here knows. I bet nobody here knows. Because why would you? You did, just, you know, send me a text. Drop a line. Gotta be like a guide somewhere too. I can just quickly look at it. Is there something in here? Like, I've already figured it out once. I don't want to do it again. Nope. Of course. Why would anybody have made a guide like for this? Why would you? So dumb. Alright, the hat's in the dishwasher. Okay. You remember that. The glove? You gotta clear the courtyard. Alright.
Oh yeah.
You have to search that to get them to spawn? Like, what? I knew that was gonna happen at some point. I was gonna get stuck because they changed things on me for no reason. Really, there's the changing that doesn't even make the route different. It's beyond pointless. Now, if you, like, added stuff, like, if they added another room to Moonshot or something, like, put ghosts in there, or, like, I don't know. You actually added stuff and then moved the items around. That'd be something, but just moving them around just... it's just inconvenient.
Mario!
Oh my goodness. The last ice cube in my pocket. Ghost bar ice. That was a pretty clean safari, honestly. They're bathing in my ice, and they're not getting hit. Did you see that shit? What the fuck is that? Stop that. Stop this behavior. shit. One of you attack.
Yeah! Mario! Mario! Oh yeah!
Oh, I forget how much health this guy has. Is it a lot? Yeah. It's a lot.
Mm-hmm.
VR. Did I put VR? I thought I put WR. The third place world record. Is what it's supposed to say. I wouldn't be surprised if I put VR. Hope you're doing well, though, Harry Tom. Oh, true. Come on. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, just making sure. I mean, you know. What is a W but a double V, right? It's just two Vs put together. VRLM. I'm sure Nintendo's thought of it. I don't know the boo route for Area 4. I'm just gonna kinda go. See what happens. Fuck off, man. Illiterate. Worst place you could have went. 225A. I'm really stumped on the boo route. Like, what your fucking boos do you go for, man? The HP's all over the place. I mean, up to this point, it's been pretty obvious, but Area 4, I really don't fucking know. My guess is all the boos in the basement, this guy, and Bangor. Like, what else? What else would you do? Because otherwise, you'd have to do an extra room. He's 225. How much is this guy? I'm assuming 300. Come on, man. Just come out. Ugh, fuck. Really? 450. Holy shit. No, thank you. That's absurd. That is completely absurd. And I've done 100% of this. I have the world record, because I'm the only person that's ever finished a run. Attic boos are no joke. Don't go for them if you can. Avoid it. That is a door in Japanese. Yeah, I guess it is just go for these guys. 300 ain't looking so bad. True. Does tell me right there. Of course. Oh my god. That should work. That should work. It's so dumb that it doesn't. Only in this game. His HP showing, but not his heart. That makes no fucking sense. Oh, Fuck. Oh my god. 450 for Piper and Boo? You could still probably one cycle him. He's so slow. Christ. Is this really the best way to go? I'll definitely, like, consult. But damn. Kuso amount of HP.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
God, this game hurts my thumb. Just hurts everything. Hurts in general. That was close.
Mario!
I might... See, I always say I'm gonna stream after work, but then I'm always so fucking tired. I want to do a run back after work, but we'll see. Can we keep the Kirby Marathon points coming too? I'm kind of excited to do that. Not sure if I should. I mean, it'd be a good idea if I went back and just played through some more. Squeak Squad, I think I'm all set. Hopefully, like, there isn't some fucking crazy final boss surprise that I'm not ready for, but I think I'm good with Squeak Squad. Maybe Crystal Shards? Ultra is not part of the main series, but... obviously, I can play that as well. I can play anything, except Kirby Air Ride. I refuse. Kirby Air Ride's cursed. As if this game isn't. Having more fire for this would be helpful. Da-na-na-na. What if God was one of us? What if God was one of us? Where's the last guy? He's gonna surprise me. Can I not count? Is that actually all of them? No, I can't count. I thought about that. Imagine, like, let's just do a damage list. World's first damage list Hidden Mansion LM3DS run. That would be fucking torture. I don't even think I could get past Chauncey. Honestly. Someone put up a bounty, and then I'll try. $20,000 for a damage list run. Yeah. Excuse me? How did that not double, sir? I swear, when you're right next to him, it just doesn't work. If you aim too high or you're too close, it's just like, nah. It's a bastard about it. Did that hit me? Okay. If this was a Switch game, I think a lot more people would know and care about it. The fact that it's not just makes it so niche. Like, people want to forget about the Wii U 3DS era. Fuck. This guy is the worst, man. What? Oh, that means. Well, if I knew where the Mario items were, this would have been free second place, not even third place. Third place is obviously the most free, actually completely free, and then second place is pretty free. I don't know about catching up to Dangerous though. Maybe with amiibos it's actually easier than it seems, but... Who knows? Not with this 3DS is it easier, that's for damn sure. King King Boo has 750 HP.
Come on, what the fuck is that shit? Throw the ball.
Don't move.
No, it's the fast fucking hell balls too.
This is bad, I might die. Dude. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Give me that fucking poison. Explode so quickly. Damn it, I should have just gone for Kingu. Yeah, I'm so dead. I'm so fucking dead. I think if even one of these balls tap me, I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Whatever, dude.
We'll be right back.
Okay, wow, you have like fucking no time to react to that. What am I doing wrong? Does the bomb lose you points too? Wow, I got clap, dude. This is level one. The AI like never fuck up. What? Huh? Ow. Oh, okay. I missed. Are you kidding me? You can miss? That one's easy. Why doesn't it like leave the other games? Like these are alright. I mean they're kinda like these two are sorta like the original games, just like reimagined. This one's totally different. I thought Mimi told me there's more than just like the six games too. Like there's and the sub games. Like, there's more than this. You know? I will dig into it one day. Let's do this, actually. God, which one of these is disabled gyro? I think that's it. Zero gyro. I think that's how you disable it. This is not where I wanted to go. I don't want to do the normal mansion though, I want the hidden mansion. Is this hidden? No, it's not. Come on, man. How do I play the fucking hidden mansion, dude? It's supposed to be an option. Why is it not there? Is it because I haven't actually beaten the game on hidden mansion? Is that why? Whatever, man. It should be there. I have done it. It's not on GP. Can I do the other bosses? Yeah, it's not giving me the option. What the fuck? Whatever. I'll just have to fucking clutch it. Don't go into King Boo with 50 health. Probably first and foremost. Try to save my extra life. It's like all I can really do. Yeah. It's gonna do it for me for now. I gotta go. Appreciate y'all hanging out. I'll see if there's someone to send you to. Might not be. Hey, Pablo's online. He wants to get a 54? Okay, buddy. Alright, we're definitely gonna raid him.
Pablo's the automatic raid. Go watch him for real LM speedruns. And then come back later for the fun runs. The funs. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back later, hopefully.